What do you know about the Deathly Hallows?
It is rumored there are three. To possess them all is to make oneself immortal. But few truly believe that such objects exist. If it's true, you really don't stand a chance.